predictable.
I'll say. I'm truly not sure if we've gone too far, or if we've come too far to stop.
We are not stopping. I must face this.
I know, brother. We did more things and more things to do. Check. Aha! Another of those spots for bargaining with Valhalla. Give the playing field just a little tilt, eh? Memory of your past made manifest.
A dangerous memory.
Memory of Vanaheim now. Brother, I beg you not to remember the exploding plants.
What did you say about a forest? You remember being elsewhere when Helios took your place?
Aye! Yes, I didn't mention that while we were plummeting, but you... Yes, I was in a forest, much like that of my youth. Back on my old body, too. It was a bit dreamlike, to be honest.
Do you wish to return there?
I can't say I don't. I'm concerned, but I'm more than curious. Guess my memories are fair game in here as well. Don't suppose they'll just stick to the pleasant ones, will they?
Unlikely. Something's lost, but something's gained here.
maybe just for this try, but a little assist would be nice. Why don't we talk about that image of you in the shrine we keep seeing? If Valhalla keeps pulling it out of your head, it must have some significance to you. Could it be that the idea of being loved and respected is a fair mite better than the alternative? Now hear me out, and it's not as though I'm the smartest man alive, but don't you think joining Freya's council could put you in a position to walk that path? To earn that path?
That would be a poor reason to accept. Ambition. It's poison.
Sword isn't something full of terrible memories, I hope.
What do you think?
Huh.
There's the one Valhalla's marked. Parry and straight, fella. And Valhalla keeps the score. Splendid. I think we're free and clear to take the way up now. Little edge for this attempt, perhaps.
Kratos, I've been waiting to have a word with you.
We are Sigrun.
She is resting, healing. What she did for you two in there, that should not have happened. It's bad enough you're risking your own lives, but it isn't just you paying the price. This is exactly what I was worried about.
Freya, what do you wish? That I quit? Sigrun believed I should see this through. That Valhalla can help.
Yes, she does. I just want you to be careful. I need her. And I need you too. No more bending the rules in there. All right?
All right.
I can't help reflecting that you only broke...
Valhalla's rules to save me. I wouldn't have let you if I'd known Sigrun would suffer for it.
Sigrun has no such regret.
Learning is a lifelong journey, no mere destination. Take that to heart.
Every battle is an opportunity, right, General?
It's never been easier to be better. back to that image of you on the shrine. I'll grant you ambition can be a poisonous motive, but your ambitions are only to help people, not for your own glory, right? Make the world a better, safer place. I think maybe that image of you is symbolic of your desire to walk a righteous path. Valhalla's little signpost.
You're sure accepting Freya's offer is the right thing for me? Or for the realms?
I think we're here to make sure about that. One way or the other.
On your left!
I wouldn't say no to some short-time help.
speak about Sigrun. She was eager to receive you mere days ago. What has changed?
Oh, don't pretend to be interested in my romantic life, brother.
I am interested, and you are evading the question. What happened?
Well, after you dropped me off at a longhouse the other night, Sigrun made a cowberry and hazelnut pudding. Plus, I don't eat anymore, so slightly awkward, but a lovely thought.
And?
Pretty much it, really.
There's more to this.
Go!
got him. Count it, Valhalla. Area ought to be open now. A little boost this time around, maybe? Sorry, brother. That dauber was especially challenging. Keep on.
Valhalla demands the willingness to embrace discomfort.
Fresh rewards with a side of new opportunities.
Between you and me, there's nothing.
Better yourself if and when you can, I always say. And that benefit's good to last.
else happened that night between you and Sigrun?
We stayed up much too late. I told her stories, she told me secrets. She put spirits to my lips, even though I can't get drunk. Then she invited me to watch her fall asleep.
And the next morning?
The next morning we took a boat along the Lake of Nine. It was divine, brother. The lake was sun-dappled, and the air was crisp and perfect. You could smell the thaw.
When did you misspeak?
You know me too well, brother. We were on the lake when I put my metaphorical foot in it.
Between you and Sigrun on the lake?
Well, she was rowing past where you found her family treasury.
Where we learned she cursed her brother for her forbidden love.
That's right. And as we rowed by, I remember feeling grateful that the place was now deep underwater where she couldn't see it. And at that moment, she turned to me, and she said, I think, Mimir, I might be smitten with you. I think maybe I want to kiss you. Indeed, brother. I mean, there's always been more to us than there's been the opportunity to explore. So much unspoken, beneath the surface. But hard to name it so boldly, it took me a bit off guard.
Incoming!
You and Sigrun. I am still waiting for the point where you spoke.
In my defense, I only told her the truth as it struck me in the moment. I told her my feelings for her were deep as Rand's Hall and had been for as long as I'd known her. But just then a kind of revelation came over me. A sudden cold clarity that it was vanity to imagine that I, as I am, could be enough for her as she is. So I heard myself tell her that I didn't think I could give her what she needed.
Now, I am mad at you.
Pile on, brother. I deserve it.
The one Valhalla's marked.
Should be clear now, whenever you're ready. Hard not to take Valhalla up on some help, even if it's just for this attempt. so, we gotta beat that one and still have strength enough to go further? All right, we can do that.
A master sees every setback as a catalyst for progress. Don't lose heart.
Kratos versus Valhalla. One for the ages.
So, you told Sigrun you could not give her what she needed. You spoke out of cowardice.
Aye, obviously. But as prospects for terror go, can you imagine... ...when all along you're not enough for someone, and then living out their slow realization of that truth? I admit it chilled me to the bone.
You presume to know how she will feel in the future. I discredit her wishes and yours in the present.
I just can't
Come
pretend
here. Let
not...
Let us talk later. We need to focus.
Yes, well, stop the leathering. Use a shield strike, brother!
Mm-hmm. back to Siegmund and your low opinion of yourself.
Look, brother, I don't apologize for wanting her to have someone who can be everything to her. She deserves the best.
Then why should she not deserve the smartest man alive?
Sometimes I think you've come too far, brother.
Did I overstep?
No, no, Kratos. I appreciate your point. And to be fair, if I was so right, then why am I so angry at myself? We could use some limited time assistance, couldn't we?
Hala's got a bounty on that one. It's summoning reinforcements. Pass should be unlocked now, shall we?
See now. We must keep the primordial realms up here on the top shelf. Oh, I still can't bear the thought of Sigrun having damaged herself to save us. Or having damaged her connection to Valhalla, which she doubtless favored worse.
Will there be consequences beyond her injuries?
I don't suppose I can be sure of that either way. I'm certainly going to begin worrying about it now. Thank you kindly.
Yeah!
Watch your left! We're up by those statues now. Judges, did you say? Perhaps the higher planes of Valhalla correspond to the deepest reaches of your memory. Hello, me again.
If I must carry you, make yourself useful. Say what you see in battle.
Aye, aye, asshole. What will he choose? They locked you out. Guess we better poke around the old neighborhood. See what sort of acquaintances are looking to reconnect. Moderate challenge here. More challenge, more loot than all that. Did you need any primitive armed ruffians? This one looks easy. Oh! If easy is what you're all about. Left side, murderer! Ha!
army is that?
No one.
I do, if that's all of them. The way up should be clear. Don't hurry up and make a decision on my account. Heading back to the cage, are we? I guess Valhalla is giving you a second chance. Well, now it's a party. Watch your left. This time, Kratos. Wait! No, don't tell me. The suspense is honestly the only thing to deal with that. It only counts as a sacrifice if you give up someone you value. I think we all know that's not me.
Quiet, you kids.
Cyclops! You'll never guess their weak spot. Huh! see what brilliant move you've thought of. Kratos? Surely you're not supposed to.
Oh, where are we now? Tyr!
The invitation was yours.
I would have signed it, but it was important you come here for your own reasons.
Then you're not an illusion.
You're in the flesh, old friend.
What do you want?
I know what you're wrestling with, Spartan. I understand it better than you realize. The shame. The doubt. The question. I could find no answer for until I came here. Lifetimes ago. Stepped through that door.
What is in there?
Oh. I'm not here to spoil that for you. Only to help you prepare.
Why?
Because I can. Because for us, fighting occupies the body, while our minds work out the rest. Because you're not ready. Yet.
Show me.
Sonny!
Why exactly are you attacking us?
Consider it a kind of trial by combat, Mimir. When Kratos can get the better of me, we'll know his mind has done the work. Come on! Good reflexes. I'm impressed. Good. Don't hold back. A man at war with himself places a deficit upon his focus. He is impatient, emotional, easily surprised. A man at one with himself has a clearer mind, sharper instinct. That man is ready to win. That man is ready to progress.
Incoming! Above you!
Fight!
Well done, Kratos. I yield.
Good then.
Perhaps you are ready now.
Am I?
Honestly, nobody can truly say that but you. Get you there.
Travel is unpredictable, as is life.
Great progress, but always more to be done.
You'll beat Valhalla at its own game. I know it.
These could really help you in there.
We're all impressed by your progress, General. We've never seen anyone engage Valhalla quite the way you have.
Sigrun, it's good to see you back.
Freya was just being cautious. I'm right as rain. How fares your journey?
We have uncovered our host. It is Tyr.
Tyr, you say?
Aye, and no projection either.
I never knew his connection to Valhalla was so strong. But then, he goes back further than I do. Fascinating.
Kratos, glad to see you're back inside. It seems Valhalla has arranged something special for you in the throne room. See you again soon, Kratos.
This.
You remember this, Kratos. The memory is vivid. A familiar scene to any that know your legend. A man at the crossroads of a fateful decision.
Aye, you've spoken of this, brother. The pact you made with Ares, to stave off the barbarian war.
The day I sold my soul to a god of war. Why show me this?
Where? I had to guess. Probably to make you feel like the piece of shit you are.
Is he necessary?
He's no part of my design. He's either Valhalla's or yours.
At least he hasn't replaced me again.
Not yet, anyway. Seems a real charmer.
A memory fragment of your time in Alfheim, then.
Tell me, who was Kratos of Sparta the day you made your pledge to Ares?
I was the youngest captain in the Spartan army. I had gained a reputation for my skills in combat, my command on the battlefield, but also my aggression. I was determined to never lose, and until then, never had. My men were loyal, fiercely so.
How many Spartans did you command?
Not enough that day.
How many barbarians did you face?
Thousands.
Come this far. Anything we need this moment.
Why help prepare me to take your old position? Why not fulfill it yourself? You seem capable.
To the mortals of these realms, I am an ancient myth, long out of mind. The days I could hope to unify these realms are long past. But they see you as the hero of Ragnarok. You are known, respected. And from what I have seen, you're the most qualified by far. You need only be ready.
Unusual little corner of Valhalla, isn't it? Shall we see what else we can find in here? Careful, who knows what's waiting for you in that room. I think we're meant to choose one chest or the other. Shall we have a look? Lay on that little edge. Count it, Valhalla. Right then, time to ascend to the next area. If you're ready.
I'm back! What a thrill! I must say, it's genuinely hard to think of anything stupider than pledging your soul to Ares of all people. I mean, any of Zeus's brood are bound to be gone, present company by no means excluded. But Ares made a real art out of being vicious and depraved. Though, I suppose I can't begrudge you your role. I see you still use the blades he gave you. Can you really say you regret a decision, and still keep benefiting from the trappings of that decision? I'm not sure, I'm just asking. You ever try to do the math on how many people died as a result of your little collaboration? Like contemplating the grains of sand on a beach, isn't it? Just overwhelming, honestly. Like someone left you a party favor. Oh, and it's a symbolic totem of your shame. That's so thoughtful. Oh, now you've done it. You're being judged. And we all know your past actions wouldn't pass muster with anybody. I meant to ask, how did you like setting yourself on fire? Truly entertaining stuff. Sorry to miss how it ended up. I think maybe you still have some ash on your skin. Am I crazy?
watching you think? What a thrill. Siren? Cover my ears! Kratos! Impressed with that kill. I assume you can handle a pack of feral beasts. Behind you, watch out! Foes are real, though they do feel pain. Isn't that funny? Thought you'd want to know. Right shot incoming! In
eyeball tentacles? No to this. Of you incoming. Great job not hurrying. Feeling like your fight's tougher after all. Maximum challenge, maximum reward.
I'm not scared, are you, Chris?
Those warriors. From behind, incoming. On your left. Behind you, idiot! Getting harder as you delay, Kratos. Finally. Get on back to the start and ascend, or whatever it is. Attack!
However you died just now.
I blame Helios.
Valhalla is pleased.
Suppose that was beneficial enough to do another.